Thanks for joining us at NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News-Sentinel, joined by Ball State sophomore. You're getting older, man. Yeah. I remember when you were a freshman in high school. Now you're a sophomore. Kendrick Mullen. Kendrick, you just got done with a typical weightlifting workout. What's been the biggest adjustment to college football as far as the strength and conditioning for you going from lures to here?
Really just having a workout schedule. You know, we have something going on every day, so if it's not lifting or running in the mornings on Tuesdays and Thursdays, it's coming in on Wednesdays, going to yoga, and pretty much our only off days are on the weekends. So.
Wait, did you say yoga?
Yeah, yoga.
You go through yoga?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound like a tough football player thing. But how's that help you?
It's not so much the tough aspect of it, but it's more of being flexible. And, you know, you can't be a stiff football player, so. We take yoga very serious here and just getting a lot of stretches. And when we do go through a hard lift the next day or right after the lift, we'll be in there using the foam rollers, using trigger point balls, and just really trying to get our legs fresh. We're trying to keep our legs as fresh as possible and as stretched as possible.
All right, now, I saw everybody grabbing some food afterwards, some carbohydrates and things like that. How much did you weigh as a senior in high school, and how much do you weigh today?
As a senior in high school, I weigh 162.
Ooh, that's not much, man.
And right now, I just weighed in today at 170. So
okay, but 8 pounds, but you've added a ton of muscle, probably lowered fat. And all
that. Coming out of high school, you really wouldn't be able to tell, but I was in pretty good shape. I had a lot of body fat on me. And when I came here, it was different. You know, you do a lot of running and really just getting in shape. We do a lot of core exercise. So it's really a lot of the excess fat that I had, I'd say, in high school, it's really turned into muscle. It's making me a very solid football.
All right. Now, you could have gone to smaller schools and won scholarships. You choose to walk on here. That's the tougher route to go. Why'd you make that decision?
It was just something that I felt like I wanted something to prove to myself and to other people who have been supporting me for so long. It's not so much that I downed the smaller schools. It's just I just wanted to challenge myself a little more. So going the walking route, it was difficult. And I had to sit out last year, as many people know. And it's just something that I've used my mental toughness to really just get me through and just to keep pushing and just try to look for my spot on this team.
Well, Ball State has a history of walk-ons really emerging and playing significant roles. So just keep working hard, keep grinding. That's all you can do every day, man. Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.